Today I'm coming to you with a little bit different kind of a video, honey. This is kind of a spring and summer 2017 fashion favorites slash haul slash fashion themes I'm loving. I guess themes is the right word to use. I don't know. I don't know what else to call it, but you'll see exactly what I'm talking about here in just a few minutes. As far as fashion goes, honey, I'm all about being comfortable, okay? That's number one. I live in Kentucky, and in the spring and summer here, things can get very hot and humid, very muggy, and I have to be comfortable. That's number one. But other than that, I really like for my stuff to be somewhat stylish, you know, and then obviously affordable. So hopefully that's what you'll see in each one of these pieces that I am affixing to show you. And then as far as like sizing goes, I am a size 14, 16, so I really kind of straddle the line between regular sizes and plus sizes. I have a very large chest. That's another thing you need to keep in mind. So it really just depends on the top, but I normally go between a large and an extra large in a top, especially if it buttons in the chest area. I always have to size up. So I will mention like what sizes I got in each one of these pieces, just in case you're wondering. And for the first time in this video, I'm going to do a try on for you, just to show you like all of the pieces actually on my body and how they look. But to keep this video from being for heck and ever long, let's go ahead and just jump right into it. So, as I said in the beginning of the video, there's basically four different themes that I have really, really been loving. The first of which being anything with a lemon print. Yes, you heard me right, honey, lemon print. And I can tell you exactly when this started. Did y'all watch the show Girls on HBO? Several times during that show, I know Hannah wore a lemon print blouse. Also, her mom wore the same lemon print blouse, and it seems like somebody else on the show did. I can't even remember, honey, but I fell in love with it. So the first item I'm going to show you is this beautiful lemon blouse, honey, that I found on QVC. This is by the brand C Wonder. I've never heard of that brand, and I got a US size 14 in this. Normally, with a button-up style blouse like this that buttons like across the chest, I would size up, but I read the comments, and everybody was saying it was kind of generously sized. So I did stick with a 14. This does have the little tabs on the sleeve, so you can roll up the sleeve for the spring and summertime. It's a very good quality shirt. It's kind of a heavy, buttery fabric. I love the kind of double pockets on the chest, and I also love the gold button detailing. But overall, just a very pretty kind of bright springy summer blouse, and I've mentioned it several times before on my channel. I love blouses. They're one of my favorite fashion type items because they look dressy. They look like you've put a little effort into your outfit that day, but they're very flowy and usually very cool feeling on the body and just very comfortable, and I flat love this one, honey, in this lemon print. So C Wonder from QVC. So on Easter, on my Facebook, one of my friends on there, she posted a picture of her Easter outfit and her little girl. Guys, they looked like models. I swear they did. And I'm not for sure if she watches my YouTube. In case you're on here, hi Tammy. But I commented on her photo and I was like, your dress is stunning. And she private messaged me on Facebook and just sent me the link to it. Honey, she had got it on Amazon for something like $21, somewhere right around there. So you know your girl had to run out and get her one. It's this dress right here by the brand Belle Poke. I don't know if I'm saying that right. I got mine in a size extra large. And guys, I think this print is stunning. I'm kind of on the fence if I love the dress itself, because it is so short-waisted. I'm kind of short-waisted myself. I'm 5'8", I'm tall. But for my height, I'm very short-waisted. I'm very long-legged. And this is so short-waisted on me. Like, basically the seam comes right below my boot. Yeah, so I'm in love with the print. A shirt dress is normally like my favorite kind of dress, and I think this one just has a real retro feel to it. But what I love so much about this is the print. I think it's so, so pretty. And so moving on to my second favorite theme of the month, honey, anything with flamingos. I found this adorable little cotton white button-up shirt from Old Navy.
And I don't know if you can see it.
Let me get it kind of close up. Hopefully you can see. Generally speaking, Old Navy, I think, is very generously sized. And I'm normally a large in everything on the side.
I did get an extra large in this because it does button across the chest.
And I'm glad that I did. Okay. Anything that buttons up, I really do tend to need a bigger size in it.
I think it's so pretty and so fun for summer.
Flamingos are one of my favorite animals. Like, how gorgeous is a flamingo? Love anything with a flamingo print right now. These next items bring me to my third favorite theme of the month. And it is yet another food print, honey. And that would be anything with a pineapple print. A wonderful place to find anything with pineapples on it is Target. They have a lot of pineapple print stuff right now. They have a little 3/4 length sleeve cardigan that I really want to get. And I don't know why I didn't get it the last time I was there. I might just run out and get that little thing tonight, honey. I've thought about it too many times. I think I need it in my life. Like, how cute is that? This particular tank is a couple of years old, but I know Target has several right now that are pineapple prints. So keep your eyes out. I was just showing you this as like a reference. This t-shirt also came from Target, and it's kind of a cross between a pineapple and a lemon. Like, it could almost be either one. Do you see the little leaves on there? It's like a pineapple lemon hybrid. Short sleeve kind of fitted t-shirts are another staple for the spring and summertime in my wardrobe. They're just so comfortable, and I think they're so cute. They just look good on people, right? And it's a t-shirt, yes, but it's not like some big loose sloppy t-shirt. You know, you're a little bit more put together. And you can also just style them so many different ways. You know, switch up your jewelry or your hair or your shoes. And there's just so many different ways you can rock a fitted t-shirt. So love this pineapple lemon hybrid one from Target. And while I really do love that one by Marona from Target, my favorite pineapple shirt that I have found this year, honey, came from Old Navy. I don't know if you've seen it or not, but I was wearing this particular shirt in my April 2017 favorites video. There's so many things I love about this. One, white is my favorite color of all time. Two, it's a fitted t-shirt. Love that. It has a curved hem, which is my favorite hem on a shirt. I love anything with metallic detailing, okay? And the pineapples are this beautiful, kind of get you zoomed in here, beautiful gold metallic print that is so pretty. This is going to be a staple for me this summer. But the way that I would style it, honey, much like the jewelry that I'm wearing today, throw you on some gold hoops, maybe like this wide necklace chain from Bauble Bar, some gold bangles, some gold metallic sandals, and then, of course, some really blingy gold sunglasses. Outfit is on point. Flat love this t-shirt. Oops. And so, you know, I totally forgot to mention this hot little number. Honey, got this little pineapple shirt from Victoria's Secret in the pink section. Love the strategic placement of the actual pineapples, no? This shirt is absolutely baby soft, buttery soft, the softest fabric known to man. And while this thin fabric can be a little clingy on a big-chested big gal like myself, it is so comfortable and I just love it. All right, so I think we are finally to my fourth and final favorite theme of the month, and that is anything that is off the shoulder. This trend actually started for me last year, so the first top that I'm going to show you is from last year, and it's this beautiful kind of black peasant top from Target. It's by the brand Exhilaration. I think this is in the juniors department. I think it is super cute. It is a bit oversized. So my favorite way to wear this is with like kind of tight fitted, distressed white capris. So cute. And since that one was from Target, I'll just stick with Target for now. Only recently did I discover the Ava and Viv line in the plus size section at Target. And one of the first things that I bought from the line was this white top that is off the shoulder. Okay. And it kind of ties at the elbow. What I will say is it's kind of hard to find really comfortable off the shoulder
pieces. Because what I have found is this part either wants to like ride up or slide down, or you have to keep adjusting and pulling and tugging. This one stays put. Like, this is the most comfortable off-the-shoulder top that I have ever had on. So what did I do after I fell in love with that, honey? I went back and got the denim version, which it looks like denim. It actually isn't denim. It is, I never remember what it's called. Lyocell, am I saying that right? I don't even know. But it's just really, what am I knocking over? But it's this really soft, kind of buttery denim. Guys, so pretty. I love denim pieces in my wardrobe. Today, I'm wearing just some distressed American Eagle jeans, and I do have those on with this just to show you the shirt in the video. That's not typically the way I would style this because I don't usually wear denim on denim, okay? My favorite way to wear this would be with either black capris or white capris, either distressed or regular. But yeah, I think this is just so, so pretty. The next shirt that I have to show you is from the brand Illiqui. And if you're not familiar with Illiqui, it is a plus size clothing site. I don't remember what their smallest size is. It's either 12 or 14. But generally in all of their stuff, I am a 14. I took a chance with this one and got a 16 because it looked more fitted to me. But I love the kind of peplum bottom. But this is definitely kind of a dressier off the shoulder top. And I think it would be gorgeous with like a choker. So sexy. And so we are closing in on it. Just a couple of items left. And they are both off the shoulder. And they are little dresses from Old Navy. And I did just pick these up like maybe a week ago. So they should still have them on their site. But like I said earlier, Old Navy stuff I think is a little generously sized. So I am just a plain large in both of these dresses. I think they're really cute. One thing I will mention is that they are lined. So it might be something you just want to keep in mind. They are a little thick, but definitely not too heavy for like the spring and summer months. But I love the off-the-shoulder detailing. Again, these tie at the elbow. And I love the kind of curved hem on the leg. And again, that is just the same exact dress, both in black and blue and white striped. So yeah, guys, that kind of does it for my current fashion favorites. No matter what your size, hopefully this gives you an idea of some cute things you could incorporate into your wardrobe. Let me know if you love lemons and pineapples and flamingos and off-the-shoulder things. And if you do, let me know if there's any fashion items that you recommend I run out and get, honey, before they get sold out. Thank you so much for watching this video today, guys, and I will see you in my next video. Bye.